Over the top, and they'll give chase. Finnegan will get there at the second chance of asking, and he gives it back to Taylor on this right hand side, goes in field to Sayer. Sayer gives it back to Taylor, and is he going to get a cross in? I'm just trying to peek round the commentary box. It's flipped away only as far as Andrew Johnson. Could he get a shot away in the area? He does! It's in the top corner. It's 1-0 Mortimer Town. Absolutely super strike from Andrew Johnson, sponsored by JW Peters. Their opportunities, we've had it against us so often. Mortimer have profited on this occasion as Warren Clark looks to dance away from 3 or 4. It's moved up towards the edge of the area. Tommy Elliott plays it in towards Jamie Ward, who shoots through the keeper, and in the blink of an eye, Buxton have equalised here. Okay, Mortimer quite happy to have a piece of possession here. Liam Noble looks to spray a ball from one side of the pitch to the other to Johnson, who chests it down and cuts out his man. He's up to 20 yards out, and he just checks in field and finds Donaldson, who gives it to Sayer. He's got time and space to get a shot away. It's deflected into the back of the net. It's a howler from the keeper. It's 2-1. Settle down before half time. Chance for an in-swinging delivery from Milnes. Sends it in towards the back post. There's a load of players who go down in the area. It's a penalty kick, ladies and gents. Here is Girolamo with a chance to equalise. He's going to have a go left footed. The referee just makes sure everyone's outside the area. He strides up to the ball, shoots left footed, sends the keeper the wrong way, and it's 2-2.
Yeah. Thank you. Oh,